your soul can't travel as fast as an aeroplane. So it actually takes a few days for your soul to catch up, and it's like connected to you by a cord, and then it's like a spring, and then when you land, your soul springs towards wherever you are. Good fact, which might help.
And I'm trying, but you never know.